Good morning, Chancy Cardinals, teachers and staff. It's time for the Cardinal Weekly News. Welcome back. It's April 17th through April 21st.
All right, boys and girls, here are our weekly weather predictions. And I think it's official to say that we are out of winter and we've really been experiencing some nice warm weather. We've got 55 degrees on Monday, 68 degrees on Tuesday. That's going to be warm, but wait for it. Wednesday, 78 degrees. Thursday, 81 degrees. So that's going to be some short weather. Friday, though, cooled down just a little bit, 77 degrees and some rain. So we're still going to get some of that spring showers, but it looks like warm weather and spring's here.
Spring is here. Good morning, boys and girls. It's Miss Burton here, and I'm just reminding you this week to always come to school being responsible, respectful, and safe. But boys and girls, I want you to make sure that you are following all of your classroom expectations, you know, those things that your teachers have been talking about all year long, all the rules and procedures and things you're supposed to do while you're in class. Make sure you're following those, and make sure just throughout the building and throughout your day, you are making excellent choices and being an awesome, super, fantastic, amazing Cardinal. We're celebrating our Super Cardinals on Friday. All of our Super Cardinals from the month of March, we will celebrate you on Friday. You'll get your special shirt and we'll have some donuts and milk and juice. It'll be a good time.
Real quick, just backing up to that Super Cardinal, I want to see some of our Super Cardinals from earlier this year wearing your Super Cardinal shirts. Remember, those are things that show that you have earned that. Mm-hmm. And it's cool that you can show off your gold shirts.
I agree.
But we wanted to take a little bit of time today and for this week just to think about classroom community. But safety is our number one priority here at school. So we have lots of things in place at school to keep us safe. You know, nobody is allowed in this building unless they ring the doorbell. Mm-hmm. We are keeping all of our classroom doors locked. And I know that can be annoying at sometimes, but that's to keep us safe. We practice fire drills, tornado drills, intruder drills. We practice these safety drills because if something ever were to happen, we'll know what to do and we'll all be safe. There are lots and lots of trusted adults in this building. I hope every Chancy Cardinal feels like they have at least one person that if something is going on at the school, they can talk to somebody. It can be the school nurse, your teacher, me, Mr. Cahill, Miss Burton, Miss Ivory, an old teacher from last year. If you need to talk to somebody about anything, come talk to somebody that you trust. Because sharing your feelings is very important, and we don't want you to ever feel like you don't have somebody that you can let know how you're feeling and how you're doing. And then really important, this last little bullet, boys and girls, if you ever see anything, if you see something, say something. If somebody's acting a little strange or they're being mean to you, or especially if somebody says, don't say anything, say something. We want to know what's going on in the school, and it is safe to tell somebody if you need help. Now, this is not a tattletale, tell the teacher every time you see somebody do something, but if you need something or if something doesn't feel right in your gut or you just have a bad feeling about something, say something to keep everybody safe.
The only thing I wanted to add, Mr. Cahill, and I think you did a great job explaining all that, is boys and girls, I want to just remind you that everything is not for fun. And sometimes we say things that we don't really mean anything by, but we think it's funny, or we take it very lightly. Make sure that the things you are saying, and this is the golden rule, unless you would want them said to you, don't say them to other people. Don't call people names. That makes them emotionally unsafe. Don't tell them, I don't know, just saying bad, threatening things like you're going to do something and you really aren't. And just don't do it. Don't do it if it's not kind and it's not something you want done to you.
I agree.
No, that's a good point, Miss Ivory. A lot of times from like video game culture or social media, this is some of our older kids, but some of our little younger kids as well. We are quick to threaten people, say that we're going to hurt somebody when what we really mean is we're mad at them. Speak your truth. Tell people how you feel. Don't use language that's not what you really mean. Say what you mean.
I agree. Very good, important information for everybody to remember. World Fest, woohoo! Thursday is our first ever Chancy World Fest. Come out, everyone's invited. I think we already had, 142,
46? Yes, lots of people come.
Yes, so it's from 6 to 7:30 on Thursday here at your favorite school, Chancy Elementary. You'll get to visit booths from different cultures. You'll see lots of pictures and clothing and maybe even food from different countries and different cultures. I know a lot of you are working on things in your classroom that you're going to have on display for families to see. You're working on your fashion show that Miss Chambers and Miss Aneta and Miss Bargood are working on. So there's just going to be some fun.
Why would you do that?
And then there will also be food trucks available out in the circle, different items, food items that you can purchase. So I'm looking forward to seeing all of our Cardinals and their families there. It's going to be a fun night.
Absolutely. You know, any time that we get to come back to school has always been awesome. Uh-huh. We love seeing all of our families come out. And you guys really like to come back to the school, I can tell as well. And just to encourage, you know, what a great place Chancy is. This is going to be a cool event, Miss Ivory and Miss Burton.
Yes. Celebrate all of our uniqueness and all of our different cultures.
I am looking forward to it. I can't wait. Chancy Cardinals every single day. Make sure you show up the Chancy Cardinal way. And this is the time of year where we have to remind people more than ever to be safe, to be respectful, and to be responsible. We oftentimes get very comfortable and we get loose in the expectations. But I do want to remind you are still turning in your work every day because teachers are still teaching and you are still learning. Make sure you come to school on time. Be your best self every day, your best attitude, your best mental state. Just be ready to learn. Be kind and respectful towards adults because they are here, still here to keep you safe. And boys and girls, we only have 31 more days. That's a long time. So school's not over. Make sure you understand that.
Yep.
All right, Chancy Cardinals teachers and staff, we are still testing. Next week, we have KSA, and we also are finishing up MAP testing, so still be focused. But remember that you are important and unique. Be the best that you can be. Work hard and be kind, and you will change the world. Have a great week.
Have a great week,
guys. Have a good week, everybody.
Bye.